Hey guys, it's Harry. This is another 10-minute fat loss workout that can be done in the home with no equipment needed. This routine has been designed with beginners in mind. Okay, so if you're more advanced, this isn't going to be for you. Okay, so before you start, you want to do a little bit of a warm-up. So this could be walking upstairs, it could be just going for a brief walk, or it could be something as simple as jumping jacks. So a jumping jack, you're just going to take your feet out nice and wide and at the same time reach up really high. So you're just going to go like that and back in, okay? And you just go quite quick. Do that for 20, 30 seconds. Have a little breather, do it again. You should be pretty warm after that. So the main workout is going to be a 10-minute period of time where you're going to go through four exercises as many times as you can, okay? So to begin with, you might only be able to do one or two circuits. After a while, you might be able to do four or five, okay? So exercise number one is called a mountain climber. So you're going to be in a press-up position. Your torso is going to be solid, so your upper body is going to be solid, and you're pulling the knee towards the elbows, okay? The knee will just go inside of the elbow, so you're not knocking your elbows, but you're keeping the body nice and sturdy, and you're squeezing the stomach muscles. So I'll do 20 reps of those, then you're going to go on to bodyweight squats. So a bodyweight squat is basically just sitting down, but it's very, very important that the knees are pointing the same direction as the feet, okay? So when you're squatting down, look to make sure the knees are pointing the same direction as the feet, they're not buckling in, okay? And also you want to try and keep an upright posture if possible. So you'd be sitting down into the squat and then back up again, okay? I like to have the hands out in front. It just makes me balance a little bit easier and maintain a nice upright posture. So you're going to go after 10 reps. Cool. So that's exercise number two. Exercise number three, you're going to be lying on the front. Forehead will be on the floor. And you're going to start by retracting the shoulder blades back. So what this means is you're going to pull up like this. Okay. From there, we're going to do an arm raise. So you go up, raise up, rotate through the hands, back down. Okay, so that's a back strengthening exercise. Very good for office workers especially. Okay. Exercise number four is a bridge. So you'll be lying onto the back, bring the feet in nice and close, and then you're going to push your hips up as high as you can. If your feet feel like they're moving, just hold on to them, push the hips right up. With this one, you want to really squeeze the bum muscles at the top, control back down. Fast up, control down. So we'll do 20 reps on the bridges as well. So you've got 20 mountain climbers, 10 squats, 10 of the arm raises where you're lying on your front, and then 20 bridges, okay? So you do that circuit of four, might take 2 minutes, go straight back on again to exercise number one, the mountain climbers, start again. Put a timer on for 10 minutes and see how much you can get done. Have a great workout, guys. Take care.